let's talk about it in one minute. The names. So, the names. The name come from two root, which is the first is Alovera, which came from Arabic word. Arabic word from its bitter, which means it's bitter. And second root means it is the vera, which is Alovera. Vera, it's come from Latin word. Latin is meaning it. It is that truthness, okay, truth. So, and its growth grows only, but it grows only in tropical area and semi-tropical area. And the good. So, let's see the its benefits. So, the list will not end it. So, it first is, it has antioxidants and antibacterial properties, okay, in the aloe vera plant. So, it is best for our health and body. So, see ya. This is the plant of aloe vera. So, in this inside, it is a gel of aloe vera, okay, in this inside. So, it is very useful. We can also apply on hair to smooth it our hair and look it beautiful. And we can also apply this gel inside the plant. We can it's from our spoon also. We can take it. First we have to cut it the upper side, then we will get the gel from the aloe vera plant. So we can apply it on the skin also. So it will look it bright and smooth also our face. So let's talk about our next benefit. The list will not end of the its benefits of aloe vera plant. So our next, it also lowers blood sugar level also. This gel is only had benefits. This is also called as gel oil, means aloe vera. And the second is about it help also straight its cancer source also. Okay, means the gel is very effective for any diseases also. In this situation, 2021 to 2019, we have to boost it. So the aloe vera gel, we can drink it. So drink it, okay. So try this means drink it, the aloe vera juice, to get it helpful. So thank you.